Welcome. My name is Heather Melser, and I want to share with you a quick little hack if you need to zoom in and crop a short video after you film it using slide presentation software. Some reasons you may want to crop are you have a vertical video that you want to change to a horizontal video. Perhaps a client sent you a testimonial vertically, but it doesn't fit your website template. Or maybe you did a quick Facebook Live and want to repurpose some of the content. Or maybe you decided that the background you thought was great was a bit too busy after all. There are many reasons you may want to do this. Here is a real-life example of a very wide camera shot, and you can see up at the top in the background the heating and AC vent, and it's a bit distracting. But her lighting was good and her delivery of the script was great, so instead of doing more takes, this is where a little quick cropping comes in handy. Here's how. Start by opening up a new blank Keynote presentation. I use Keynote most of the time, but you can do the equivalent in PowerPoint. The settings will just be in different places. The first thing you want to do is change the slide size in the document panel and make sure it is set to widescreen 16:9 ratio video format. Then you want to adjust your view and zoom out to 25 or 50% so that you can see the whole page and the gray canvas around it. Then you insert your video onto the slide. In Keynote, you simply drag and drop the video file onto the page. Next, you just grab it by the ends and extend it out beyond the page to get it centered and cropped the way you want it. Then you simply export the file back out as a movie file. And that's it! A quick video crop without any fancy editing programs. Just a little side note. This does work best for shorter videos because sometimes large files can be troublesome, and also it's good to be mindful about zooming in too much, which may lessen the quality. But you can see how just a little bit of zooming in to crop a video can create a more dynamic presentation. Another way you can use this is if you just want to make your video square for certain social media channels. Just go into the document settings and choose a custom slide size and make it 1080 by 1080 points, and then follow the steps as before. Thank you for watching. While I don't do marketing and video editing for a living, I do have a long-standing background in marketing and an MFA degree in film, and utilize different concepts in the many parts of my own businesses and enjoy being of service to others and sharing skills and little shortcuts. If you would like to learn more about some of the other fields I'm in, please feel free to visit my website at harmonyinmotion.com. And check out my other videos from marketing to feng shui, a few vegan recipes, and many things in between. And subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell if interested. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day.